Cuidaos. Thank you for your time again. Tenemos una pregunta de Mike Rodríguez. Adelante, Mike.
How you doing, Dave? Congratulations on your win today. Dave, all your relief pitcher did a great job today. Nobody allowed a hit. Strike out 12 batters from the Tigers. How about Cubia? Talk to me a little bit about Cubia, who been performing really good with his 5 innings 2/3 with 7 strikeouts.
Good comment. Good start to a question. A question for this observation of the game, because each game I believe is the tone is set by the starting pitcher, and Kubiak has been one of the best starting pitchers, if not the best starting pitcher in the league. And that's, I don't say that too often, because it's tough for a player to go out and say, boy, I've been the best starting pitcher. But he has. And for our club that's leads the league in ERA and one of the best pitching staffs in the league, he's been the best starter we had, and he did it again today. He did it against a very good team again. He just continues to pitch, to compete, use all his pitches, let the defense work behind him, and loves the game and loves our team. Fun to watch.
La pregunta que hace Mike es que el cuerpo de relevistas estuvo tirando bastante bien hoy, pero Kubiak tuvo varios ponches y una salida de calidad, y sobre eso dice nuestro dirigente que la victoria de un partido, o que gran parte del desarrollo de un partido, depende de la actuación del lanzador abridor, y hoy Kubiak lo hizo excelente. De hecho, lo considera uno de los mejores lanzadores abridores de la liga. Es algo que él no suele decir, pero que es una realidad. Kubiak ha hecho un gran trabajo y para el equipo es sumamente valioso lo que él pueda hacer, y fue un factor fundamental para la victoria de hoy. Tenemos una pregunta de Jordaniel Abreu.
Hi, Dave. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. did his thing again. Every day he looks better. Is Dave just more than happy with what Vladdy has done, and what do you expect of him right now?
Again, we just talked about Kubiak. We'll go ahead and, you know, the whole team contributes, but there's some special people out there, and they do special things. Dave Jouse is happy with Vladdy Guerrero Jr. I think the Escondido fans are happy with Vladdy Guerrero Jr. I know his teammates are happy with Vladdy Guerrero Jr. I know the media here is happy that are filming me right now. So really good comments. The man brings a presence to the batter's box, to the dugout, to the team when he either DHs or plays third. And he is a difference maker in this league, and it shows he's going to be a continued difference maker in the major league.
La pregunta que hace Jordaniel es sobre cómo se siente con las actuaciones de Vladimir Guerrero al entender que lo ve mejor cada día. Nuestro dirigente dice que sí, que se siente muy bien viendo jugar a Vladimir, pero es una sensación generalizada de parte de todo el equipo, del dugout, del clubhouse, de todo el personal del equipo. Se siente bien por el trabajo que está haciendo Vladimir Guerrero, pero que esto no es necesariamente una victoria de Vladimir Guerrero, que es un trabajo de todo el equipo que contribuyó a conseguir esta victoria, como lo hizo Kubiak y como lo hicieron otros jugadores dentro del equipo. Tenemos a David Hernández. Adelante, David.
Saludos, Dave. Buenas noches. Usted destacaba el trabajo de los relevistas. Hoy nueva vez, Rainer Cruz y Andrés Núñez volvieron a demostrar que son hombres de confianza, y en momentos apremiantes del partido volvieron a sacar la cara y se convirtieron en apagafuegos, en especial Rainer Cruz, quien vino luego de salir David Kubiak del Montículo.
What do you think about Núñez and Rainer Cruz, who were great tonight, did a great performance, especially Cruz after Kubiak?
A really good point. I'm glad you brought that question up, because Kubiak was good, Vladdy was good, our defense was tremendous. But the bullpen did a really good job in a 0-0 game. I believe the best games in the world are 1-1. It turned out to be 4-0, but it was 0-0 in the ninth. So I believe that the two best parts of that shutout were Alex Concepcion, the bullpen coach, because he had Rainer Cruz ready, he had Nunez ready, he had Wilson ready, and he had Adames ready. And then the catcher who catches a shutout, especially when it's multiple pitchers, deserves the shutout more than the pitching staff. So that pitching staff, it's a really good, really good observation by you, because that pitching staff from the bullpen did a phenomenal job.
Bueno, además de la labor de los lanzadores, destaca el trabajo que hizo nuestro coach de bullpen, Alex Concepcion, porque tuvo listo a cada uno de esos lanzadores en los momentos en que se necesitaba. En el caso de Rainer Cruz, luego Andrés Núñez y los demás que estuvieron lanzando, y que agradece también y felicita a ese staff de coaches, especialmente de bullpen, que mantienen esos lanzadores listos para los momentos importantes del juego en los que se necesita. Mr. Jones, last night you said we didn't lose the game in the last inning. So today we didn't win in the last inning also.
You're the best. You're so good. You guys listen to me. I don't know why you listen to me. I have boys that are grown up that never listen to me when they're young. So I appreciate that. We didn't win the game in the last inning, though. We scored runs in the last inning. But if Kubiak doesn't pitch through that second, we're out of it in the ninth. If Nunez doesn't come in and throw the two innings he has, we're out of it in the seventh. If Rainer doesn't come in for Kubiak and save the inherited runs, that Kubiak never likes coming out of the game, and he was okay with it because he trusted Rainer. We don't win the game in the 10th inning. So you never win the game at that end of the game or those runs. It starts from the first pitch of the game and then last pitch, because also we didn't win the game until the last out was made.
La pregunta fue sobre que anoche él dijo que el juego no se perdió en la última entrada, entonces si hoy tampoco se ganó en la última entrada, y dice que precisamente fue el trabajo de todo el equipo, la labor de Kubiak, la labor de Rainer Cruz cuando entró a lanzar, el batazo de Vladimir Guerrero, y es la importancia que tiene de jugar en conjunto y que cada uno aporte lo que le corresponde para conseguir la victoria, porque sí, perfecto, el último out se consigue y se gana con eso en la última entrada, pero los outs que se consiguen en el resto del camino pues ayudan también bastante a conseguir la victoria. Thank you very much, Mr. Jones, for your time. Enjoy tonight.
¡Ruge!
Muchas gracias a todos ustedes y será hasta un próximo encuentro de los Leones del Escogido. Buenas noches.